When I met Pazit, it was interesting because she started talking to me about phototherapy and photography and how you can start seeing yourself as in who you want to become. And it really influenced me in my thoughts and how I see myself, you know. Perception is a game changer. And when she called me and she said, you know, let me show you what I can do. And we set up a meeting and, you know, we did that photo shoot. It really changed the game because afterward, I was able to see myself as, you know, as a statu quo, as right now I am a tech entrepreneur. And it basically helped me show that to the world. So sharing that profile picture, you know, across all my social media channels, created this crazy buzz that really influenced all my network, and also allowed me to infiltrate a community of tech entrepreneurs where I was able to basically grow as a person, professionally and personally. And this has helped me achieve my goals faster because I don't have to figure things out on my own anymore because I am basically surrounded by people who are a couple of years ahead of me. And so it was rewarding in that sense, and it was also rewarding to be able to show to the world that who I have become in such a quick turnaround. So overall, I really recommend it to anybody who's looking to boost their personal brand, to elevate their personal brand, whether the goal is to find a new career or just you know, to reinvent yourself, whether it's professional or professional. I really recommend it, and I think everybody will have a tremendous turnaround in their life.